Hi guys, thanks for watching this video. Today we are going to review Familypoints ICO. It is a Chinese company, Baby Step, which is trying to bridge the gap between good products and childcare. So the concept is very simple. The agenda is that it provides smart buying for smart parents. So the concept is very simple. What they are trying to do is they are trying to bring very good products to parents, and they are creating a platform where they will interact with selected brands. The selected brands will be onboarded on the platform. Familypoints will verify the quality of the products and would make sure that the feedback which is passed on to the customers is transparent. Now based on the feedback which is passed on, customers or parents are going to buy products which are for mother and child care. The reason why they've chosen this space is because mother and child care products are very sensitive for any family. Now if I were to talk about a country like China, where 20 million children are born every year, the amount of money spent on buying of child care and mother care products is close to $5 trillion, right? So $5 trillion is the size of the market, and there are many brands available. So there are many companies which are into single SKU brands, have established one or two products, and there are brands which have hundreds of products. So Familypoints is nothing but a concept where or a platform where all these brands will be listed. Only the credible brands will be listed, and they will be verified with a mechanism of blockchain. We'll discuss as to how the verifying mechanism is going to work. So now parents are going to buy these products from this particular platform, and they're going to earn rewards for doing it. So instead of spending on marketing, the companies which are selling their products are going to reward the customer or reward the parents. The points that are earned can be used for education services which are available on the platform. So the concept is very simple. You have e-commerce platform, and on the e-commerce platform there are products available like baby food, toys, books, furniture, etc. So you buy products from there, you rate and upvote the products. So based on the rating and upvote of the products, you slowly only those products are going to stay on the portal which are reliable. Now the best part here is that while you are buying and voting any product, blockchain is going to come into play. So with the help of blockchain, they are going to ensure that all the feedback or all the feedback is verified and no third party can play with it. So the brands will have no power to influence any of the feedbacks. So the parents community will buy products on the e-commerce portal, and they are going to earn reward points for the buying, rating and upvoting that they do. And the rewards are going to range from 5 to 40% of the price in points. So if you're buying a $100 product, then you're going to get $5 to $40 in return. These services you can use on purchasing the education services which are available on the portal. So it's very simple. So when a child is born, for the first 3-4 years, you have to invest a lot of money into products like toys, baby food, books, furniture, etc. And once you have spend that amount and you earn 5 to 40% of that cash back, that particular amount can be used to fund his online education on this particular portal. So this is a unique concept. I've heard it for the first time, and so looks interesting. Now we are looking at the roadmap of the company. So the name of the company is Roadmap, is Baby Step, and they are planning, they have been working on this idea from the year 2015. They've raised $3 million in the year of 2015 only. In the year 2017, Baby Step platform with rewards concept has been created in June 2017. Experts call feature launched in September 2017. So again, launch Baby Step kids room sales in China in September. And if you were to look at what they are trying to do now, they are planning to have their ICO. They're going to raise some more money, and they're going to onboard more sellers on their platform, and they're going to enhance their services on the education side as well. So they are solving both the supply and demand side problems. They are giving you points, and they are giving you education. So if, as I talked about the market is very huge. So they're looking at $5 trillion market, and which is very huge in China itself. The global market is going to expand further, and this is going to help them in a lot of ways. So looking at the team, they have a team of mix of people. Most of them are technical and very strong team is there. So they have a founder who has lots of experience in blockchain projects, who has been successfully running the company for the last 3 years. They have Aloysius Key, who has a lot of experience in e-commerce. So he will be handy while integrating the platform with the e-commerce side of it. You have Shuming Yang, who is the business development officer, is going to help onboard more and more sellers, and who's going to market this product to the childcare requirement. So he's going to work on segmentation, he's going to have very strongly targeted campaigns at attracting parents on this portal. Again, there are advisory members who have a lot of experience in blockchain, and they are ready for global scaling, which means they already have leaders and advisory board members present in different parts of the country. So they have in England, they have people in Netherlands, Australia, and these are the countries that they are looking at initially, and post which they are going to do a global scaling. The ICO is going to play a big role in the way expansion happens. So they, on the basis of the amount of money that they are able to raise, the expansion is going to happen. Now we are looking at a graph about the Familypoints token, and as you can see here, the world expansion objective is going to take place in the month of post 2019. So right now they are in the ICO phase. For a year or so, they are going to focus on development and then expanding the market in China, and then going to do a global launch in 2019. So very well planned. They have curated a graph here which describes the growth of the expected growth of the token. So if their expectation, if things happen the way they are expecting them to happen, then the token can become very valuable 1 year down the line. So if you are looking at a long-term investment, by long-term in cryptocurrencies we talk about a year or maximum a couple of years, this looks like a good token for me. So that's about the token. Now these are the specifics of the token allocation, etc. So basically 65% of the token are going to go to the contributors, 25% tokens are going to stay with the management team, 1.5% are bounties, and 8.5% services and advisors. Funds raised are going to be allocated majorly towards platform development, marketing and sales, followed by platform development in, from the technology standpoint, followed by operations, legal, etc. So if I were to look at the price of the token, they are expecting to raise $25 million. The price of the token is $0.10, and it's a Ethereum smart contract based token. The token pre-sale starts on 21st of February. So there are 10 days to go, close to 12 days to go in fact. And then token sale, the ICO phase starts from 28th of February. So the token sale is going to end on 27th of March, right? So the maximum bonus that you can get is 20%. So these are the specifics of the token sale. We've discussed the concept, we have discussed about the token, and we've also looked at the payment. We can also have a look at the payment methods here. So now coming to the main objective of the video as to why one should invest in this. So one is that the biggest reason why one can invest is the sector that they are targeting. So they're targeting a sector which is around parenting and healthcare. And they are targeting markets which are developing. So they talked about markets like China, which is the biggest market, followed by Korea. Then they have markets like Australia, Japan, etc. So these are markets. So China in itself, for example, is a very big market because $20 million, 20 million kids are born every year in China. So the market size is big. Even if they achieve 1% of what they are set out to achieve, the project can be a success. The second reason why you should think about investing is that they have a very strong global plan in place, right? So they're not limiting themselves to one country. They have a real business model they have been surviving the business model for the last 3 years, and they have a global expansion plan. So the product is ready, the concept is ready, they're already existing customers. So you can go to their website, have a look at the website and try to figure out what their status has been until now. So that is another reason why you can think about investing in. Then they are solving real life problems. So solving real life problems means here that they are solving the problem of reducing the premium charged on the branded products. They are building trust with the help of blockchain. So, and they are targeting a field like childcare or parenting, in which is a very big field. So that is another reason why you can invest. And the third reason is strong team. So they have a leader who has been leading the team for the last 3 years. There seem to be no conflicts. They have a strong team of advisors on board who are going to take care of the expansion which is planned. And they have very highly experienced blockchain, e-commerce and marketing experts on their team. So these are the reasons why I think you could think about investing into their ICO. Obviously, there will be negatives and you have to explore the idea on your own. And you have to take a call about your investment decision on your own. My inputs are shown in this video. So I think that's it about Familypoints. Interesting ICO, targeting an interesting market, and very strong global plan in place. So definitely worth looking at, if not investing right away. I would suggest that you at least go and visit their website and look at their token plan, and make a call till 21st February. So I think that's about it. Thanks for now.